Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to part 8 of Let's Play the Gate from the Forest They Came on the Realms Forgotten mod, where I have been contacted quite a few times, and or at least the comments have, if you haven't seen yourself, one of the mod, the mod maker and themselves have commented on the videos a few times. The main one that they've, that I'm going to take away, because I have responded to pretty much, I've responded to all the ones that I could, or the ones that I felt like I understood. I'm not a very smart person sometimes. Basically, they've told me that the special things on the map, such as this battlefield, there's more to it than just the battlefield. There's typically, there's actually, like, it's a little dungeons and stuff. So we're going to prepare, and we're going to go into this lost battlefield and explore. Oh, I have to go alone? Well, this is going to end absolutely poorly. I feel like we all know this. Right, I am going to pull my bow out. Give me 1 second, guys. I think my cat's meowing and doesn't sound happy, so give me 2 minutes. Sorry about that, guys. My cat just did me in, just got me dirty. Little bugger is feeling perfectly fine. She just wanted someone to give her, throw a toy for her. Oh shit, I've attracted two of them. Oh, this is where I die, isn't it? Yeah, apparently these places, as I said, have stuff worth exploring. That's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna slowly try and explore this battlefield and see what goodies are on offer. Very interesting stuff. That looks toxic as all hell, but let's not go in there. So yeah, so apparently there are loads of these and they all have different stuff. So we're going to be exploring as many as we can. As that, to be honest, that seems to, oh fuck, three at once, Joe, that's not what you wanted. Especially because your arrows don't seem to be making, hitting targets at the moment. Yeah, so we'll, let's just try and get rid of this with arrows, because that's good. Like, our bow is our primary skill. That was lucky. But yeah, apparently these are a big thing in this mod, which makes, which, I was very much, not, it was, the urged was the, not the right word. Very, very urged to play, I would get, like, you know, like, adamantly urged to try out. I mean, to be fair, it doesn't take much to get me to want to try them, so I was more than willing to do it. I just didn't know these, like, I thought they were just, you know, like in Bannerlord. I thought they were just, but I didn't think they were anything. That's kind of the problem. So I'm very glad that the mod maker themselves came and let me know, so I can test them out. Yeah, I still see loads and loads of enemies, but okay, we got this. I think it doesn't help that I'm so used to playing Bannerlord a certain way as well. Like, I feel like playing Bannerlord as much as I have, you get used to just playing Bannerlord as, like, you know, well, what it is. It's a combat simulator, isn't it? You know, you go around creating kingdoms, killing people. Very rarely is there any, like, any reason or any, like, even anything that has, like, this other than hideouts. That was a ghost knight. There's a lot of fucking ghosts in here, and I have to take them all out myself. The worst part is I'm not really wasting arrows, so I'm eventually gonna have to fight with my own two-handed weapon, and that's gonna suck. Give me my arrow. If there's any arrows we can pick up, we probably should. We should probably only take shots that are completely and utterly, like, achievable. Like that. There we go. Kneecap the fucker. Let's go pick up the one arrow that we did miss with. There it is. So there... I know where the Elven Grove entrance is because I was told. Oh my god, there's still so many people here. Or ghosts. There's five I can see. Shit. I just attracted the ghost knight as well. And the two from back there. Those two aren't an issue. He was. Okay, just making sure no one was suddenly behind me there. Ghost Riot Raider Warrior. Just making sure that he didn't get a good opportunity there. Oh, no. Ooh, I nearly accidentally fucking left then. I'd have been really pissed off at myself if I left. Let's try and just get rid of this guy. Oh, fuck you. Okay, at least I can pick that arrow back up because I missed. There we go. And hopefully my cat doesn't decide to yowl again. Because if she does, I'm not going to believe her this time. She's the cat that called wolf. Sorry, the cat that cried wolf. That's what it is. Right, let's have a look around. Pull my axe out for now and just... Sorry, my hammer. I haven't got an axe yet. We'll get an axe soon. There is a tower over there that makes me kind of think like something's up there, maybe. And we'll do a little bit of exploring. I don't know what we're looking for specifically. But I do know that, like I said, I know the Elven one has something inside of it. Or there's like a somewhere to go. I don't remember if they said every one of them has somewhere to go, but I'm going to treat it as if everything has somewhere to go. I'm going to try and do a little bit more exploring. We're going to treat this as a bit more of an RPG. Ooh. Oh! Shit, like you can just pick up stuff like... What? Oh, okay. Just picked up cavalry lamellar armor like it was nothing. All right, let's check every fucking tent at this point. Yeah, so let's go back and check all of this stuff because apparently, unless that was the only tent I could loot, though obviously because we don't know, I mean, I guess we're just going to have to look, aren't we? Oh, wait. Yeah, Varum Warrior Axe. So, yeah, it looks like it's worth just looking everywhere and trying to see what we can pick up. Because apparently there's stuff to pick up everywhere. Who knew? Looks like we know what we're doing for this week's sessions. We're just going to go and try and loot a bunch of these and see how it goes. I think the ones that allow me to bring troops with me are probably going to be a little easier because I'm not going to have to worry about myself as much. Yeah, it looks like it's a little bit more obvious when things are lootable. Still, it's worth checking everywhere because this is our first time doing this properly. Knowing my luck, I will still miss something, but... Well, there's an undead shield. And a helmet that looks like I should be able to take it. Yep. I was going to say, that helmet looked not out of place, but looked very much takeable, if you know what I mean. Like, it looked like everything else we'd taken. There's a lot of stuff there as well. That's really interesting. Like, I'm kind of wish I didn't focus on killing everyone and started trying to look at this loot at the same time. But, like, at the same time, how did I know there was anywhere to loot? Okay, just making sure that guy does not exist. Pretty sure we've already looked in this chest, in this place, but... Yeah, that's where we got the helmet, isn't it? Oh, no, this is where we got the axe. Yeah, this is where the axe was. Oh, wait, there's arrows? Awesome. An arrow barrel is just an absolute treat. Okay, this is where we got, this is where the actual golden armor was. We've looked in that one. We haven't looked in the one that we're currently aiming at, so let's go check out there. I'm just gonna, I know I said I already looted there, but I mean, it's always worth double checking. Yeah, I feel like it, like I said, it's stuff that you can loot really does stand out, so don't think there'll be anything on the battlefield. I'm gonna take the risk of saying there's nothing on the battlefield, and well, if there was stuff, then more for me in the future, you know? But you know, it is what it is, we'll just have to ignore, you know. Alright, what is in here? Nothing down below. There's no like dungeon entrance. Let's just see if there's anything up top here. We're lucky. Maybe there's like a magical bow or some shit, or like just maybe a very good bow. I feel like a magical bow would be asking way too much, but yeah, no, nothing. Well, it is a shame, but yeah, there was nothing great use up there. I guess we'll do a quick like scan of the actual battlefield itself instead of, you know, just the tents that were next to it. The fact that there were like arrow barrels and I could, so I could retrieve ammo, makes me feel like there's definitely more to this than initially seen. And that looks like a very pick-upable shield. I was wrong. Oh. Apparently you can just walk underwater like it's nothing. I didn't know I was an aquatic elf, but apparently that is indeed what we are. Ooh. I'll take that. Yeah, losing the battlefield is most certainly... I'm pretty sure tall heater shield is one of the best fucking shields in the game. Like, I'm 90% sure that is what tall heater shield is. Now I have a feeling... I feel like that one is now is lootable, but it just wouldn't let me have it. Yeah, it doesn't want to let me have it. Whatever. We're getting some... I'm not going to say mad loot, because I really do not know how much all this is worth, but... We're getting loot, and that's kind of more... I did not expect to like just be able to pick up shit off the map. Damn it. A banner would have been nice, because we don't really... Do we have a banner? Because I record these as I've... I always like to remind you all. As I record these in, like, one big session every, like, week, I like to record all of it pretty much at once. There are, of course, situations where I can't do that, and my cat is currently very much rubbing up against my leg for attention. Hello, Fina. But, what was I saying? Yeah, because I record them all at once, I don't remember if we have a banner or anything, but at the same time, I'm very glad I was told to look into these, especially because, like, you know, it's just really interesting. Like, we spent nearly 15 minutes of the video just looking around here. Careful, I got myself stuck there. We spent a decent amount of time looking around here. And I can't say I haven't found stuff that I'm not happy with. Like, if the tall heal shield is the heal shield I'm thinking of, that's pretty sure it's like one of the most valuable shields in the game. So it's very much, you know, a good amount of stuff. And if it feels like I'm backtracking, don't worry, I'm not backtracking. Well, I'm not backtracking. Like, I'm backtracking intentionally. Like, it's not like I'm doing it by accident. I'm just double checking and, you know, triple checking where I've walked, so we make sure we always get the best, the maximum stuff. My cat is currently trying to caress my foot for some reason. I don't bite my foot. Sorry about that, guys. Just I was gonna mute before I said that, but I just thought it would be easy just to say it. Right, I think that's literally everything here. If I missed anything, then like, I missed it. It's like, this is a big area. It's kind of hard not to miss stuff, I would say. Especially given how long we've already spent on this. Like, I feel like, you know, it's, if we missed it, we missed it, you know? Yep, Tall Heal Shield was indeed what I thought it was. And Caval... Oh my god, that is some good armor. Yeah. Holy shit. So we'll leave there for now, as I, don't believe that there's anything else we can get there at the moment. I want to go redo the Elven one. But first things first... Yeah, the heater shield sells for 40 grand. Like, you know, like, when you know. That's kind of like one of those, it's one of those things, and it's like, when you just look at something, can you go, yeah, that's worth a lot of fucking money. Yeah, we just made 50 grand. That's absolutely awesome. All right, let's go back to the Elven Four. It was over here. It's there specifically. Give my cat some attention while we're on the map. What have we unlocked? We got, oh yeah, we got some bow skill. Merry men or mad archery? Merry men. Yeah, we're a foot bowman. As all elves are meant to be. Yeah, we got Elven Sacred Garden. Let's prepare. Let's level up my scouting to mounted scouts, I guess. I just want the pie size more than anything. We'll bring, you know, bullshit level archers with us. I'm have a quick drink while they do what they're doing. So somewhere around here, I don't actually, I feel like I know when I said, I feel like I, when I said I know where it is, I should have been more specific and said, I know that this is the one I was told where something was. To say I know where it is might have been a little bit of a, not a lie, but a little bit of a misremembering. I swear to God, my caffeine really just wants to piss me off. Well, not piss me off, it's, ow! Okay, maybe piss me off is the correct term. She just stabbed me in the butt. I'm assuming you guys are methodically just absolutely massacring these guys. Okay, so they've stopped trying to fight, so clearly everyone is now dead. The problem we have now is just figuring out where... Doesn't, actually, I think I know where it is. I think it's behind that tree. So we'll have a quick look around before we indulge of going into there. I'm gonna pick up some arrows, you know. We're going with 60 arrows flat. That should be enough. Somewhere around here, there is meant to be an entrance. Ugh. Move. Kind of like, not like an easy way to do this. No, that's annoying. Yeah, stabbing weapon would probably be really good about now. I'm gonna quickly fill my arrows back up so I don't feel like I'm running out. Oh, there was two separate... That explains why I thought it wasn't taking much damage at all. Oh, there's no damage. I might actually be too tall to get in here. Yeah, I may be too tall to go in there. So we're actually going to very quickly do something. Drop my height down a little bit. And we're going to go re-explore that. Yeah, it does mean we're going to have to re-kill everyone, but... I mean, realistically, it shouldn't be a problem. I'm also going to quickly look in there while my men, you know, do what they're doing. Or women, whatever you want to call them. Also, given how good my men are, this really should not be an issue. Like, they should be so much better, more accurate. Also, I don't like the idea that I had to make myself smaller just so I could go into that, but... At the same time... I also don't want to fall through the world, so there is that, you know? There's not going to be a door for this, is there? Well, the answer to that would be no. No, there is not a door for this. Oh, wait. That looks like a door, but... Guess it isn't. Oh, well, metal... Oh, not metal. Oh, well, structure of the... Of thing. I also don't know why you have to do this at night. Like, I don't know why the game makes you do stuff like these at night. Alright. Yeah. Okay, I am telling them where to go. Cool. 50 morale, not bad. Right, let's re-break this shit open and then go from there. Quickly pick up all of our arrows. We got time to do this. What the fuck? Oh. I see the poor prop. I see the thing. Yeah, there's just another, there we go. I wasn't too tall. They get killed from following me. They get killed. I really don't care. Well, I just don't like the idea of going in here alone. Oh, I got all my arrows back. Cool. Well, I'm gonna follow you guys. I'm going to tell them to follow me. So that way we can explore this properly. I mean, I was about to say, this place seems sketchy as fuck. I also can turn, I can turn myself to back to being a giant. I'm not concerned that the floor's doing that. It's just, Okay. So while you guys are doing that, seriously, all I got's a hunting bow? Well, fuck you, game. That's just rude. Alright, well... Okay, that guy's dead. For some reason, they're ignoring me. Whatever, ignore me are you on, then. I'ma just keep going through here and looking at all of this really cool stuff. Holy fucking shit. That's a... Okay, so a large goddamn altar under here. The fuck is that? Is it like a treenin' for something? Like, I don't even get to look at it. It's just weird. An Enferin. Enferin, or whatever. That's just weird. Yeah, this is definitely not what I was expecting when he said there was a, when I was told there was an entire dungeon under here. That looks like a stealable chest. I found mystic energy. That sounds promising, I get. That was an arrow. I thought I was like, cool loot. Nope, just an arrow. Any enemies over here that I need to be worried? I mean, it doesn't really matter. I feel like I've definitely brought some of the most OP people I could with me. Oh, that axe looked lootable. I mean, realistically, I should be happy. I did find mystic. There's some more mystic energies over there, it looks like. Found an old wooden wand. I mean... I don't feel like I've done everything in here, so we're gonna do a quick a little bit longer looting, and then we'll look one place that I feel like I might have missed something. There's one of my archers. She's fine. Yeah, we can just straight up leave if I wanted to. That's good. Where? I don't know how I fell. And fuck you, there's a crash. Right at the end of the goddamn video. Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. And in the next part, we'll continue on. I think this was my own fault. But like I said, I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Join channel membership if you're interested. And I'll see you in the next part. See you guys then.